Next, we'll move on to the women's vault. There you see the starters. Ksenia Afanaseva with her vault. You see it in slow motion, the power off the vault, and a great landing for her. She would score 15.125. And her teammate Maria Paseka, appreciative of that one as well. Now we'll take a look at Eun Jong Hong of the People's Republic of Korea. Powers her way down the runway and a fairly large hop on the landing. But she too would end up with a total score of 15.125. So two gold medals handed out today. And the bronze medal going to Paseka of Russia.